highly competitive global economy. And if we are going to succeed economically as a nation, we need to have the best educated workforce in the world. Yeah. And what is going on today is almost unimaginable. We have, as we speak right now, hundreds of thousands of bright, hardworking, capable, young men and women who want to get a higher education. They want to go to college, but they can't go to college because their families lack the money. Now that is wrong in two respects. If you have a low income or a working class kid who's doing well in school, who wants to make it into the middle class of this country, that young person should have that right to get the education he or she needs. It should not be pulling out the ladder under them as they struggle to live productive lives. But the second issue is that if we are going to do well internationally in the future, we have got to make sure that all of our people get all of the education they need. And that is why I have introduced legislation that would make every public college and university in America tuition free.